The hunter whose son accidentally shot him in the eye yesterday says the incident won't stop him from going back out into the woods. Joseph Kennedy is recovering at his Standish home, and that is where he spoke with News 8's Paul Merrill today. We should warn you, though, that some of these images in the story are graphic.
No, the only turkey got shot was me.
Joseph Kennedy has a good sense of humor as he fields phone calls about the hunting accident that may end up costing him his left eye.
It certainly looks a whole lot worse than it feels, I think.
The 61-year-old is spending the second day of his vacation recovering at his Standish home. He began his week off by doing what he loves to do, hunting with his 29-year-old son, Kevin.
The Kennedys say they were hunting here in this wooded area off Anderson Road in Windham. They had split up to go after two different flocks of turkeys, and they estimate they were about 60 yards apart when the accident happened.
The men were dressed in camouflage from head to toe. Kevin says he had no idea his father was in his line of fire when he pulled the trigger.
The chances that pellet made it through there was just, I guess, was God's way of telling me not to peek out around corners, I guess.
The elder Kennedy says he knew right away he had been shot.
What did it feel like?
Nothing. Just a slap in the face.
The really bizarre part of this story, Joseph Kennedy has been virtually blind in his left eye since birth.
An inch more over, I would be in serious trouble.
Kevin Kennedy is still very upset about yesterday's close call. Joseph says he doesn't blame his son at all.
I've been in the woods my whole life, and we've hunted together since he was able to go in the woods. And it was just an accident.